Nothing has changed. The body is a reservoir of pain. It has to eat and breathe the air and sleep. It has thin skin, and the blood is just beneath it. It has a good supply of teeth and fingernails. Its bones can be broken. Its joints can be stretched. In tortures, all of this is considered.